Hey guys, Patrick here, and today I've got another hybrid squad builder for you. And it's quite a unique hybrid squad builder as well, featuring Paraguayan, Venezuelan, Costa Rican and Peruvian players, which aren't very commonly seen when you're playing the usual ultimate team game in Division 1 or Gold Cup. So yeah, hope you enjoy what I'm about to show you. So getting into it. At goal, we've got Inform Alvarado from AZ Alkmaar in the Dutch League. He's actually a pretty solid keeper, maybe odd mistake, however did redeem himself, pulling off some quite good saves. Getting into my defenders now, at centre-back we've got Villagreva and Giancarlo Gonzalez. Both fairly similar players, even though Villagreva has much better stats all round, as they're both quite fast and good at defending, however they weren't that good at heading. So then going on to right back, we got Luna from Rosenberg in Matiplagen, who's actually pretty fast and is actually pretty good at attacking for a right back, however not too good at defending, however his pace made up for it. Left back, we got Schaffer, who's actually pretty all-round solid left back, good at passing, good pace, whilst fairly decent pace, alright defending stats, you know, all-round general good left back for a silver player. Then at left mid, going into my midfield, we got Melgarejo from Benfica. He was actually a really solid player. I was actually really surprised when I looked at his in-game stats. He's got 77 finishing on a left back, which is pretty crazy. That's why I've made him a left mid in this. Well, he's playing at left mid in the squad, even though he's a left back, which being converted to a left wing back. So, like I said, 87 pace. Really good shot as well, like I said. Good defending and passing and even dribbling stats. Should be a gold, in my opinion, with those sort of stats. Next swim, we got Van der Vaart and Rincon. Both play for Hamburg in the Bundesliga. With Rincon being more, well, mopping up, like, anything that gets past the midfield. You know, acting as the defense, well, a wall, I guess you could say, for the defenders. Very good player for me. Actually, but his downside was that he had a real bad shot. Unlike Van der Vaart, who actually had a real good shot for me. A bit on the slow side, but his passing and dribbling, and also, like I said, his shooting made up for it. So then, finally, my last player of midfield, we got Inform Farfan, by far my favourite player, my favourite player of the team anyways, and he cost me 127k, he plays for Schalke in the Bundesliga again, just like Van der Vaart and Rincon. He's got 91 pace, which is real good. As you know, as pace is very important in this game, 87 dribbling, 67 heading, 83 passing, and 81 shooting. Even though it says he scored me 3 goals in 9 games, it was actually 4. However, this game is a bit stupid, as you know, as I got disconnected thanks to EA's crappy servers. So yeah, I actually scored 4 goals with him, and I think it was a bit wasted me using him as right mid. He can be perfect as a right winger or a right forward, but he possessed some real good shooting stats. Then up top we got Inform Pizarro and Inform Cardozo. Very similar players, I guess you could say. I think Inform Pizarro is much better overall, as he's got four-star weak foot and three-star skills. While Inform Cardozo has only got 2-star weak foot and 2-star skills. So yeah. And also I think Pizarro just slightly beats him shooting wise. However, Inform Cardozo I think is a bit stronger, however slower, and also better at heading. So yeah, that's for team guys. What I found really useful, which I don't usually do with teams, is I'd usually take a long shot with Inform Farfan, Pizarro or Cardozo. And it would usually force a corner or even a goal. And then with that corner, I would cross it in with a whip ball from Van der Vaart, either onto Inform Cardozo or Inform Pizarro's heads, and it would be a straight clean goal. It's very productive when taking corners with this team. So yeah, with this team I played 9 games in total, only lost 2, and they were the first 2 games I played with it. I even won the Gold Cup. It was actually a fairly solid team when you get used to it, not your average team which usually rely on pace. So, also in game I'd usually convert it to a 4-2-2-2, using my left mid and right mid as central attacking mids and dropping back Van der Vaart and Rincon. So that's the team guys, I hope you've enjoyed. Some gameplay should be coming on now. And likes are always, of course, appreciated and help me to stay motivated. Leave me any questions you have in the comments below. I'll be sure to answer them. So have a very nice day.
floor shake.